An unconfirmed report that one of seven Americans being held hostage in Beirut has been freed.
NBC Nightly News, reported by John Palmer.
Good evening. Defense Secretary Caspar Weinberger said today that Soviet troops held an American military observer at gunpoint for 9 hours in East Germany. Weinberger said the incident happened several days ago in an area where U.S. observers are allowed to be, and he accused Soviet officials of failing.